He loves it till.
He said, yeah.
Can we talk about this?
He said, there's nothing to talk about. I got it.
Oh, there it is.
Basketball, we get that tug. Get that tug. Get that tug. Basketball, we.
Likes it.
Oh, gosh, no.
You gotta take away the tug. You don't even perform.
Post.
Mmm, smell the aroma.
Post. Mm. Get that
go in that room on them floors,
get
walk in the room,
tug.
Get him all over the white floors.
Come here. Come here.
Move him around. Just don't play tug with him. Move him around. Up and down on stuff just like everybody else. Hello. He said
what?
He said, but I got my tug.
Yeah, go boy.
That's a straight up mouth. That's a mouth. Yeah, that's a Belgian mouth. Yeah. Yep. Almost a Trevenor. Take him in the other room down here. Get him up and down. Just like you do everybody else. Get him in the cabinets. There he goes.
That's a good boy. That's a good boy.
Go inside. Yeah, go underneath the shelf over here and then in and out of the cabinets. Then we can do the stairs and the ball pit.
Post. Get that tug.
In and out of the cabinet, then going to him up. He didn't really see you throw it, I don't think, Nick. There he goes. Yeah, he just didn't realize you threw it in there. Good boy.
Where'd you get it? Get
home. Get there he goes. Good boy.
Good boy.
You can pet him. He's fine. Play away. He's just looking for somebody to burn up energy
feels
with.
Different than
yeah, he's soft.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
Come on.
Yeah, that's a Trevenor marking. Yeah. Like I said, he's just a little bit. He's a medium haired mouth. Do that again. Hold on to him for, yeah, there you go. Hold him by the collar and throw it in the pit. Okay, go ahead. up and down here on the side. There you go. That's cool. Let's take him down to the lockers. Keep up with me.
Come here. Who gave it out?
Throw it here.
cowboy.